Beware the foul one, the tricker of men. He has brought evil. Even as easily as I shape this iron, in masterful forms too numerous to count. Beware that which he hath wrought.
Huh? Is that thee? Ah, silence visits me again. Welcome, friend. Stop! Stand and declare thyself! Whoever thou be, I shall find thee! Hello? Twas a memory of leaves flapping, nothing more.
Whether the sheriff hath arrived?
The sheriff? What doth he here?
In Karras' name, man, hast thou been stuffing leaves in thine ears? Hast thou not heard about the meeting?
Oh, the meeting. I hadst forgotten that today was the date.
Fah! Thou hast no idea what I speak on. Thou must learn to pay more attention, lest thee find thyself fallen by the wayside as the future passes thee by.
Art thou there?
disturb them. You can hear the meeting just fine from out here.
Behold, Sheriff Truett, from the lowly street rat emerges the loyal worker, that which I call the servant.
This is one of the tramps I delivered to you. The transformation is spectacular.
And neither want nor worry has he.
Lucky fellow. Strange you should mention worries, Karras, because I do have one. It's not that the money's not right, no, it's just that I need to be convinced you've taken the proper precautions. The Truett name is untainted by scandal, and I will not be the one to bring it humiliation and ruin.
Trust thee in me, for 'tis the Builder himself who guides me, and the Baron need never know.
Yes. I'm glad your builder guides you, but it would make me feel even more confident if you were to let me in on your whole scheme. Come now, what's the crux of it all, eh, Karras? Show me what's so special about your new servants.
Tis impossible to hide anything from you, good sheriff. I will give thee full explanation then in the form of a demonstration. The visual in this instance would far surpass any verbal elaborations I could relate. But I must ask thee to step away from the masked servant, that's right. And meanwhile, I will retrieve our volunteer, a most unfortunate guttersnipe who waits just outside. Come, come, gentle beggar, and stand thee just there, next to the masked man. All is in readiness, so keep thine eyes on the new arrival, whilst I signal the servant. Thusly.
My word! The mask emits a red vapor!
Continue thy observations, Truett.
But it consumes them! We are in peril!
Fear thee not, stout sheriff, for we are safe at this distance. See, already the reaction ceases.
They are gone! And what remains in their stead? Sand? No. Rust.
Indeed, 'tis very much like rust and hammerites once settled. Brother Fegan, I pray thee, do sweep up what is left of those two.
Yes.
A weapon, then! Quite fantastic and monstrous. Of course, you'll keep these servants you're making away from me and my men.
Thou need not even ask.
Then we are in agreement. You need subjects for your servant project, and I can supply them. Vagabonds, street scum, prostitutes. Those who will not be missed by anyone of consequence. They'll be rounded up, charges invented, etc. Still, there's always risk. So I will give you 20, no more. For your part, you'll remember to keep our transactions absolutely secret. And of course, deliver my payment in advance, in full, tomorrow. I don't trust you, Karras, so you'll receive the subjects only after I confirm the payment. Well, our business here is finished.
Yes. Fare thee well, Truett. Now see, friends, with the builder's efficiency, I have completed two tasks with but one effort. Firstly, I did secure 20 subjects to be transformed into servants, as you heard. And secondly, I secured the loyalty of the wary Sheriff Truett. Yes, his loyalty. Truett fears scandal. Yet his actions of late could bring him that or worse, if ever made public. Now, behold my wax cylinder machine. I've used it to capture the sheriff's very words, even as they moved through the air today. Hearken, friends.
and I can supply them. Vagabonds, street scum, prostitutes, those who will not be missed by anyone of consequence.
With his voice thus preserved, Truett dare not betray me or he'll have the scandal he fears so much. Brother Fegan, thou wilt see to it that this wax cylinder machine gets safely to the bank on the morrow. You will find the safety deposit box key in the acolyte's quarters. Friends, we are adjourned. Return now to your duties.
I'd like to get a copy of that key myself.
Very cold.
Strange. I wonder what kind of work the mechanists do here. Guys. Better come back here and replace this key when I'm done with it.
Upon it. Never shall I finish my design. The springs and gears conspire and confound me.
Calm, friend, calm. On the morrow, let me come by thy workbench and help thee untangle things.
I would be most grateful, couldst thou help.
'Tis nothing. Think on it as the copper and tin mingle to make the stronger bronze. So dost we each mingle and flow together in Karras' forge to make stronger as well.
Thou art wise.
'Tis Karras who is truly wise. His bounty and the machines we construct shall help all of humanity in the coming times, and all shall know his wisdom.
I will be glad to have this wretched task behind me that I might move to a more profitable position.
It's no big secret that the Mechanists are the ones supplying Sheriff Truart with those machines.
A noise. I'm as sure of it as the builder himself.
I tell thee, for thou art my friend, that I wish the children of Karras were more, mild-seeming.
These mechanists are just as bad as the hammers.
Is that thee? 'Twas a memory of leaves flapping, nothing more. Hello?
Soft. 'Twas a noise I heard.
Rats would be wise to scurry elsewhere.
I think my work here is done. I'm not surprised that the Mechanists aren't the saints they claim to be. No one in the city is. But at least they've done me the favor of recording the incriminating meeting they had with Sheriff Truart. That recording should let me exert a little pressure on Truart to find out who hired him to kill me. But I'll have to acquire it first. The Mechanists put the recording in a safety deposit box earlier today, but since I have a copy of the key, I should be able to open it. It didn't take much to learn that the Mechanists do all their banking with First City Bank and Trust, one of the wealthiest establishments in town, catering to the financial needs of the city's upper crust. The bank vault is a huge tower, and I'm sure the safety deposit boxes are inside. Once inside the bank, I'll visit the Hall of Records and do a little snooping to find out which box belongs to the Mechanists. Then I'll need to find a way to get inside the vault itself, grab the recording, and get out. No doubt the bank is well protected by Mechanist security machines, in addition to the usual guard contingent. Risky, but you know I've always wanted a good enough excuse to break into First City Bank and Trust. But I always thought I'd be taking the risk just for the money.
What's that I see? Okay, calm down. This is your last chance. Step out here. I won't hurt you. I see you there. Hold it right where you... Hello? Oh.
From all the people who give the bank their money.
No, no, no. If the bank spends it on fancy stuff, what if they want it back?
Well, maybe some of them never ask for it back.
Wow, could be. I keep my old home locked up.
Some people in this city are too rich for their own good. Lucky they have me to give them a hand.
must have been nothing. Oh, hey, hold it right there! What did I see there?
Who made that noise? Ugh, these old buildings make too much noise.
Who's there?
Don't slap.
Thank you.
I'll never be able to cross through here with all those security machines active. Maybe I can find a way to deactivate them.
Anyone there? Nothing there. Weird.
Is that you? Ugh.
Thank you.
Stand forth and be recognized. Someone there. Someone!
Anyone making noise?
No, Will. Guess it was nothing.
Travel from this place? Yes, friend, I have task at hand. It is my assignment to give to thee a warning. Please be warned before thou dost travel. I have heard. How can I help you?
Hello? Show yourself.
Here, have another!
I wish someone would let me know what's going on. Never included. Last person I know. Hello? Someone there? Well, seems quiet enough now. Okay, then. making strange noises.
I'll find you. I'll find you.
Next time.
Not again. I'm not playing games here.
Come to Papa now. What's that?
Not as exciting as I thought.
I gotta calm down. I don't like the looks of that.
I'm not playing games here. You're mine! Someone say something.
What was that? Travel. I have heard of I don't like the looks of that. Probably just the room. Look over there.
Making noise.
Okay.
I've got trouble here.
Probably just the wind.
Down.
night shift again, Hammert. You piss off the master banker or what?
Nah, I'd rather the night watch. It's quiet, and I don't have to bow and scrape to the customers. Let me carry your heavy, heavy gold for you, fat bother.
Here, let me take some of that nasty, heavy stuff off your hands. Don't swing.
Yeah, and see the bosses aren't around to listen to us talking tonight either.
Thank you.
dog ever fails to end.
There.
All right. You're on.
Someone making noise.
not know.
Okay, what, you've messed with the wrong-
Thank you.
Now to find some useful information.
Thank you. Thank you.
These controls do.
shall not escape. blessed are the forged ones, for they know no fear and are fueled by Karras.
Now I know I'm a master thief, waltzing right into a bank vault. Time to find the recording.
Who's there? Is someone there?
Just make one mistake. Don't think you can hide for long.
Karras is the mouthpiece of the builder. His word is truth. His voice is blessed song. The Master Builder. I am his emissary here on Earth.
Don't worry, I'll fight you. Be on guard. I think there was something a while back.
Ah!
Come out and face me, villain. I'll find you. See your bones! Turn you up soon enough. Gotta be around here somewhere.
Who'd I hear there? Hey! Come out and face me, thief!
Come back here. This way!
up here somewhere. Come out and face me, thief! I'll find you! Just you wait! Come find you.
thing, huh?
It's time for a face-to-face chat with my old friend Sheriff Truart. Work out our differences. Show him the little piece of evidence that I lifted from the Mechanist. I'm sure he'll appreciate the consequences if this were to be made public. Truart was acting for somebody when his cronies ambushed me back at the crippled Burrick Inn. I bet he'll be happy to tell me who that was. It was cocktail night at Truart Estate, which meant I needed to wait until all the guests had cleared out. Truart has beefed up security since becoming sheriff, so breaking in may prove to be a little difficult. Hopefully some drunken guest left me an open door. By the time I find my way in, the sheriff will be fast asleep. I watched the last guest leave about an hour ago, and the servants are no doubt cleaning up while the rest of the house turns in for the night. Now to find my way over that wall.